This event is one fall, introducing from Acworth, Georgia, Ranger Ross. And entering the ring, the Pearl of the Orient, from the land of the rising sun, Gary Hart presents the great Muta.
All right, fans, the great Muta making his way to the ring. He'll be challenged by Ranger Ross, as you heard Rhubarb Jones' introduction. I'll be speaking with Terry Funk a little bit later in this segment, and we'll see exactly what he did to Nature Boy Ric Flair this past Sunday afternoon in Nashville at WrestleWar 89. Now, Gary Hart's making a lot of noise right now about some sort of Oriental Challenge match called the Dragon Shy match to whomever will listen, especially the Stinger, as the great Muta goes through his ceremony. There goes the green spray. And Muta attacking Ranger Ross here on Superstation TBS with vicious karate thrust right to the face. The great Muta remaining undefeated. Whoa, all the way over the top. This man is unscathed in the NWA, and not many can say that. Running Ross shoulder first into the ring post. Still to come in this program, the fabulous Freebirds. A look at the World Tag Team Title Tournament with the Executive Vice President of the World Championship Wrestling, Jim Hurd. The Road Warriors here. Scott Steiner will meet Kevin Sullivan in our main event. Terry Funk will be wrestling as well. Ranger Ross showing great quickness. Muta falling back out of the way, anticipating the high cross body. Ranger Ross, though, with a drop kick. Muta is virtually one move ahead all the time, almost being able to get inside his opponent's head. And now he's out talking with Gary Hart. I have never seen a Dragon Shy match in all my years calling play-by-play in professional wrestling. And hopefully next week we'll be able to talk to Hart about that. You can hear this crowd, and they're chanting here in Atlanta. Capacity crowd on hand, chanting USA, USA. Nice switch and go behind by Ranger Ross, but a nice counter move by great Muta, and another counter by the Ranger into the hammerlock. Muta going for, I thought, the takeover, but he dropped right down with Ross's head just ramming on Muta's shoulder. Thought he was going to fly Maring over. And now it's the great Muta with a wrist lock on Ranger Ross, young man who spent 8 years in the armed forces as a member of the elite Ranger unit in the United States Army. Great move by Muta countering Ranger Ross. And the Ranger, who has been trained in many levels and many styles of the martial arts, is finding his greatest challenge right here in the great Muta, quite obviously, on Superstation TBS. Nice snap mare. Muta goes for the ropes. And there's that power elbow right down in the midsection. And Muta, with his fingers in his mouth, I've never found out the significance of this, but he goes right to the trapezius muscle, working on that nerve. It runs along the top of the shoulder blade, the trapezius muscle, a very delicate muscle. Crowd chanting USA, USA to fire the Ranger up. Muta with a hamstring elbow, but the Ranger moved out of the way. And now the Ranger with some All-American right hand, wrist locking the great Muta, sends him for the rope with the elbow coming off the rope. We're seeing the great Muta challenge. Oh, challenge here. As quick as you can say challenge, the reverse thrust kick right into the chest of Ranger Ross, follows it with a headbutt. Misses with a big karate thrust right over the top rope he goes. And Gary Hart speaking with the referee. Muta back in the ring now. The Ranger fires away, sends him for the ropes. The Ranger trying to go for Kuh. The green was first, and now it's the red. How in the... Man, that is scary. It was a green mist at first, and now the red. And now Muta, pull top with a moonsault. One, two, three.
Muta.
Fans will be showing you how Ric Flair was severely injured at the hands of Terry Funk, and I'll be talking to Terry Funk. But right now, let's take another look. He is undefeated. He has challenged the world in a Dragon Shy match, specifically the television champion, The Stinger. We talk about high risk. He nails another one. The great Muta remains undefeated here in the NWA.